Organized crime, I have not talked about much in the book because the book is inspirational and aspirational for girls. Like the books talks about my having studied in Fazilka, in Hindi medium schools. When I was DCP in Mumbai, I used to find it difficult to even cross the road. So with that kind of background, I felt if I can reach this position, all girls must aspire for that. So keeping that audience in mind, I have stayed away from complicated police cases, especially of organized crime, which I handle. I have talked of cases which have some lessons for me and for the girls, for the young, for the boys. Therefore, I've kept it lighter with some serious issues which I wanted to flag. But generally, it's lighter in tone and aspirational and inspirational in nature.